Welcome to News of the North. I'm Chelsea Perkins.
And I'm Becca Clemens, and we are at Pequot Lakes High School in the new Athletic Center, and we are here for the Festival of the Arts.
Yes, there's going to be art on display from students ranging from kindergarten through 12th grade, wow, as well as members of the community. I'm going to be back here this evening taking photos, which will be available at pineandlakes.com and our new Klick gallery.
Yes, there is a lot of cool art around here, a lot of different mediums and everything. It's exciting.
It is exciting.
Yeah, there are a lot of talented people. And speaking of Klick, you will be able to see prom photos for Pequot Lakes this weekend. Chelsea's going to be there, so make sure you look out for her. And so this Saturday, go ahead and look on there for Klick photos. So
yeah, I'll be down at prom, and then I'll be heading over to the Breezy Point Ice Arena to take photos of the figure skating club over there.
Yes, that'll be exciting.
Yeah, that's all going to be on Klick. Make sure you go to pineandlakes.com to view all of that.
All right, let's go find an artist to talk to.
Yeah, let's all do right. it. And we're here with Haylie Murphey. She's a 12th grader at Pequot Lakes High School. This is the 32nd annual Festival of the Arts being held, and we're surrounded by many of her drawings here. She's got a huge portfolio on display.
Yes, yes, she does. What are your favorite mediums to use when you're drawing?
I typically use pencil, just like regular graphite pencil, and lately I've been working with digital, so on my computer.
Cool, that's mm-hmm. awesome. Wow.
So how long have you been doing art?
Mom says I've been doing art since I could hold a pencil and just okay. been drawing on everything. So,
and those are always fun for parents, those kind of kids.
I was pretty good about it. It was okay. That's
kept it mostly on paper, not on the walls and stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good to hear.
So are you planning on continuing this in college?
Yeah, I plan to major in computer science and then get a minor in art, although I'm not sure specifically what field of art, like just general art or like computer art.
Cool. That's mm-hmm. awesome.
So do you have any favorite pieces that you have on display here?
Yeah, I suppose I really like this one right here.
That one?
Yep, and then the big one right there. I mean, I really like all of them.
Yeah,
well,
of course.
Most of them anyways.
Sure. Well, thanks for speaking with us.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. And this week's News of the North shout out goes to Jenna Crawford, the Pequot Lakes Director of Chamber of Commerce. She and I played softball together in high school, so it's pretty awesome that she's now working for the Chamber
that
and
cool.
doing some great stuff in the community. So she actually sat down with Nancy last week on News of the North to talk about the boat the Chamber's giving away for the fishing opener.
The fishing opener, that's right. All righty, that'll do it for this week, and we'll see you next week.
See you next week, guys.